Guys, Beth hates goodbyes, and so do we. So let's throw up the zero on our workplace injuries count as we honor those we lost tonight.